down until I say so. Won't you stay? Stay with us, Marty. Join us, Martin Smalls. Please, I'm not afraid of you. You can't do a thing. You're free. What happened to your mother, Marty Smalls? Did she vanish?
Marty, you still here? Jerk, or did you check out early? If there are any hoodlums in here, you better watch out, or else you'll get a piece of my... Ouch! Dang, nabbit, that damn Marty! The floor is all wet. Puddles of water everywhere. Oh, I got a bone to pick with this kid. Left the job early and didn't even bother to lock the frickin' door. Puddles of water everywhere. Didn't I tell this kid not to mess with me? Oh, he's definitely gonna have something coming to him. Let's go check the cameras and see what this kid was up to all night. Never trust anyone. Just like Father said, I never wanna listen.
Today? Are you sure? I can't go today. What about my nephew, Marty? I told him I was... Yes, I see. I understand. Thank you, Dr. Coleman. Bye-bye.
Money, here I come. Whew, where are my people at?
Don't let them take you! Once they got their hands on that, once you've given up everything you know for petty, shabby guns, you realize that you had all you ever needed in the first place, that you should have appreciated it while it was passing you by as you blindly searched for nothing. You're still so young. You have so much ahead of you. I can see the torment in your eyes. Gloom amongst you. Oh, I can smell it! It radiates off of you like a virus. Let it go, my friend. Let it go. Light is all around you. It's been shining for so long and you still haven't realized. Wake up, kid. You can't see until you let go. Live all you can. Life can be better. I can be better. You could be better. The world could be better. We could all be better. But that's not important now. We're living. It's good enough for me, and it's amazing for you. So live. I don't see you living. Boom! Watch your back, kid. You're weaker than I thought.
Try not talking to the ghost all night, kid. Get out of here, you damn squatter! Go stick up someplace else!
Enjoy your life, big man.
Your nephew?
He's fine. He'll be home.
Playing the parts. You really need to stress over him anymore. It's not so good for you. You've done all that you could, and it's making you happy. You know it's that young. You know stress isn't good for you. But you did all you could for Marty. Now for you to focus on you now. A whole new life for you out there. I can share yourself with all you've never seen before. We can shine together.
Promise. Hey. Hello.
Go away. We're close.
Please. Why, thank you, Sir Martin.
Why does everybody keep saying that? What does that mean? Where do I go? How do I just move on?
I care so much for you. I want to help you, but I can only do so much. You have to drop this obsession. Reach for the sun. It's what your mother would want, I'm sure.
My mother? What do you know about my mother? My mother left me just like everyone else. Everyone always leaves. You can't help me. Nobody can. I don't need to hear these lies from some stranger. Get out of here! Now! Leave! I don't want to see you anymore! Go!
Happening.
a void that consumed all of the light.
I feel the sun's waves engulf my skin. A sensation of warmth fills my core. From my center, through the rest of my existence, I know the truth. But I am not stronger because of it. Julie's family, but she's not my mother. I am Marty Smalls. But I'm also a Finch. A horrific truth was hidden from me with reason. Julie raised me just the way my mother intended, to live in the light, away from the darkness of my life. I am very thankful for my Aunt Julie. Reach for the sun, she says. I'm gonna do it. For my mother, for Karen, for Julie. It is time for me to move on. Let's grab like right those.
Thank you.